Bhujangasana with Ekpada Salabhasana. Lie down on your abdomen. Both your toes should be kept together and they should be turned outwards. Rest the palms by the side of your shoulder so that the fingers and shoulders are at the same level. Now put pressure on your back and raise your upper body upward till the navel portion. Breathing will be normal. Now raise your right leg without bending the knee. Now start movement as required. Lower down your right leg and do the same with left leg. After completing, take rest in Savasana, counting as required.